हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू कामदेव साधना पब्लिक स्कूल ऑनलाइन टीचिंग क्लास। सो स्टूडेंट, लेट्स बिगिन टुडेज क्लास। ओपन योर बुक। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज हाउ द कैमल गॉट हिज हम्प। सो फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट, लिसन टू मी अबाउट कैमल। कैमल्स लिव इन डेजर्ट्स वेयर इट इज हॉट एंड ड्राई। कैमल्स आर अडॉप्टेड एंड फाउंड वेज टू हेल्प देम सर्वाइव इन डेजर्ट्स। A camel can eat and drink large amounts of food and water and store it as fat in his hump. Then, where there is no food or water, it uses the fat for energy, and the hump becomes small and soft. A camel's hump does not hold water at all. It actually stores fat. It uses it as nourishment when food is scarce. The hump is not used for water storage, but camels can go for long periods of time without water. So students, it's time to know how the camel got this hump. So first look at these animals. Tell each one's name and the name of its special body parts. Hoofs. Horse ra special body parts hoche hoofs. It helps to run fast. Tusk for digging, lifting object and gathering food, etc. Antlers for defense against other deer and predators. So hump, it helps to store food for longer period. Whiskers, it helps cat see in the dark and steer clear of hungry predators. Long tail monkeys, long tail it used for balance and leap vertically and to hang upside down from branches. Shell, it provides protection to it. So let's start. First listen to me. In the beginning of years, when the world was so new and all, and the animals were just beginning to work for man, there was a camel. He lived in the middle of a desert because he did not want to work. He ate sticks and thorns and milkweed and prickles. When anybody spoke to him, he said, "Hump, just hump and no more." One Monday morning, the horse came to him with a saddle on his back and said, "Camel, oh camel, come out and trot like the rest of us." "Hump," said the camel. The horse went away and told the man. After some time, the dog came to him with a stick in his mouth and said, "Camel, oh camel, come and fetch and carry like the rest of us." "Hump," said the camel. The dog went away and told the man. In some more time, the ox came to him with the yoke on his neck and said, "Camel, oh camel, come and plow like the rest of us." Now student, look at the hard words given in this page. Saddle, a leather seat for a rider on a horse. Ghodara sajabaji. Trot, to move forward at a speed that is faster than a walk. Kadam chaliba. Yoke, a long piece of wood that is fastened across the neck of two animals, especially oxen. Jewelry. Desert. Dry sand covered area. Marubhumi. Hump, a rounded protuberance found on the back of a camel. So student, read this page and also practice the hard work given in this page. That's all. Thank you.